Suggs trying to get through. He's beaten Friedman. Suggs slides it into the net. 2 goals in 2 minutes and the Blues are ahead.
Here's a ball. Newton came out of the box. Shot and goal.
It just worked out for the Blues. Here it's been a whole complete 85 minutes so far.
Well, they say you have to play the full 90. The Blues can't switch off. And Josh Suggs certainly isn't here. He goes for goal. Ryan Taylor. Suggs, nifty little flick to the back. Great job as the linchpin, that link between the defense and midfield tonight, Seth Moses. Suggs getting forward here. Suggs overlapping on the near side, puts it toward the back post.
Stephen Okai gets it wide. Suggs, now he's looking to get forward with that left. He's got a runner. Can he get it to him? And he
took
the
ball.
Alec Martinez into the box. Can he get out?
Newton to the rescue once again.
Well, Russell trying to capitalize on those misses from before.
Great work from Suggs. Sees Newton off his line. What a move from Suggs to escape Rodrigo Lopez. Can he produce a good end product? Kim, chest it down for Gonzalez.
Yep, again to him. Suggs with a nice behind. Nice flick from behind his other leg.
I like seeing Cardenas get up with him like that.
Suggs takes the throw. Gets it up. Lay down onto the byline. Can Suggs get there? He does. He gets Allen on his left into the middle, but it's cleared out. He had Allen Russell sitting on the back post. You could tell that's where he was going.
Yeah.
Just didn't have the weight to get there.
No, but I really like it, though. Suggs played it to the most dangerous part of the box that you can, that second six-yard line.
He liked it so nice, he'll try it twice, and it's played into the box.
Boy, a great cross in front.
And there's that in-swinger, perfectly placed.
Suggs will settle over here on the free kick. Native of Las Cruces, New Mexico, on the USL Team of the Week. He had a goal against Dayton in that 4-3 win over the weekend. Suggs had the corner. As Orange County will try to keep it in the attacking third. Suggs again, cut it off to his left foot and let it fly.
Smartly bought down by Russell.
Corner, left puts one across. Headed out by the Blues defense. Here's Joshua Suggs. Suggs wanted to get that one going in a hurry and did.
Josh Suggs. Beautiful through ball to Mershad Momani. Morrison squares up to him. Momani gets the cross off. It's through. And it's a goal for the Orange County Blues. Allen Russell with his second diving header of the season.
What a ball to Mershad Momani on the right side. Awful side. Nobody.
Hoffman. Go trial with a heavy touch. Stoikov. Puts it on his favorite right foot, looking for the back post. Suggs timed his tackle to perfection, but it's the third. work from Suggs.
By Josh Suggs, though, but it does go out for the Portland Timbers' third.
Stabbed up to Russell from Suggs. Look at Suggs get forward.
Good defensive work there by Lavelle Palmer, and he has the ball now. Moving forward on the far side of the field. He'll try and cross it in.
Still with it, has that one go off hand out of bounds.